A Prattsburg man is facing several charges now, including DWI, in a crash which killed four people in Steuben County. 30-year-old Dustin Drake is also charged with two counts of aggravated vehicular homicide. That crash happened in Steuben County on County Road 76, County Route 76, near Rugby Road in Pulteney last Saturday.